last year, my daddy had gotten sick and he was in the hospital, and I was back and forth for 2 months, back in Kansas City, driving back and forth. So I wrote a lot in my truck on that 8 hours. And this is one of the pieces that I wrote in my head, as I did not write things down. I just wrote it in my head. I wasn't texting or anything. But I just sang for 8 hours and got it all written in my head. This is a cappella, but it's optional. You have certainly a piano part there that is nice. I would add as much percussion as you want. I call this a touch of Appalachian in style. It's rhythmic, it's repetitive, so you'll get it in your head and you'll be able to memorize this quickly. And it's a safe Christmas text because I do not name the baby that's in the manger. I name the star. I don't know how many babies are born that way, but I don't name them.